This is the Soulstirrers. Christmas Means Love. It's in G flat, so 1-6-2-5 progression and some other common moves. All these licks we've heard before. And they use a G flat and E flat minor. There's the 6 chord, the 2 chord, 2 minor is an A flat minor, and then the 5 chord, a D flat 7. There's also this walk up. It goes to the 4 chord, which is a B. You could play a B here too. And that's the F sharp to the A flat minor 7. You could play an A flat minor. You could go, if you like, that way. But A flat minor 7, B flat minor to the B. And then it walks down to a B flat minor. And then this common move, the root, the G flat to the B flat 7. And then six minor, D flat minor, that's followed by a B, or if he plays it better. And then the 5 chord Christmas Means Love. So the first intro lick is, but we're just going to sit down to play this stone. Or from the top, you might play up. Start singing on the F. First chord he plays. Well, I'll cover that a little at the end about some of the other things you can use and some of the licks. I'll keep it straight here though. The A flat minor. E flat 7.
A little child.
Yes. Again.
The bright of our
days.
And I'm so glad that he came to show us what true love is.
It's a B. And there's the song. Well, good portion of it. The bridge. Five chord, back to the root, back to the D flat 7, and the bridge again. And then to the D flat 7. The B. The B. And then, yeah, 2 minutes and 2 minutes and 11 seconds. So 11. Yeah, once you take out the bells, about a minute and 55, I reckon. So that first chord that the guitarist he's playing, well, I assume it's a, he could be Carole Kay, it could be, is an E flat minor 7. It's more harmonically open. I learned stuff like that at the Berklee School of Music, Chester, West Virginia branch campus, where I graduated in the top half of my class. So, the, and you hear him play that stuff, he does that, and call me. And then to the 2 minor, you can add the to the 5 chord, you can add the 7 suspended. And I once heard a guitar player play this in church, I don't know, 20 some years easily. And man, the pretty chords that you could play in this song. in all the chords you can play in this song. But anyway, that intro lick, and then when it's finishing up, double stops. When he hits the bridge in the D-flat 7, there goes the D-flat 7, yeah. Right, you could play that. And, what else? What, you can I can't think of a better word than compartmentalize, but you could essentially play an F-sharp here with three notes, and add this note, and have this 6 minor, and then play the, I don't know, the 2 minor here, so you don't have to move around as much if you like. And but I didn't do it, but when he goes to the B, he plays the, and you can repeat that, or you could, you know, just work those double stops 6 however you like them.